Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Blitz Bullet. And today I'm pretty excited to play this. This is my first time of playing The Last Guardian. Now, I know this game's been out for, for about a couple months now, at least. But all I gotta say is that I didn't exactly get on board for the train when it started to leave the station. But let me tell you, I've seen a few things about this game. It looks amazing. I cannot wait to play it. So, let's get into it, shall we? Alright. What is that? Is that some sort of like disc or something? Oh, I cannot wait to start playing this. Alright, so since this is a little cutscene right here that looks like it's not going to be a talking or anything, I should probably just let you know that if you do not know about this, this game was made by the same people who did two of the best games of the year, of the entire gaming industry. Well, those are being Ico and Shadow of the Colossus. Yeah, that's right. Guys who made this game also made those. And let me tell you, Shadow of the Colossus is one of my favorite games, right after Okami. And I haven't really played a lot of Ico. I guess I better get back to that when I get the chance. Ooh, look at all these animals. Unicorn. But yeah, I've seen and heard some things about this. About this game. It's been a long time coming to a lot of people. A lot of people were waiting for this game to come out, and there's been times where it's been close, but hey, it's the thing in the game, Trico. that's the guy right there, Fumito Ueda. Let me tell you, this guy right here is a fucking genius of making this game. Am I supposed to wait something, or? Oh, okay, I see it. Okay, let's get up.
Inijuka, it is a United Tower to Adajirara Boy Otoriku. Is a uni you to tea. Ona ananatu onis. Awinia to onis, inarazi. Adeitara kya. Agemas no anoimi.
Another good.
Okay. Oh! Okay! Oh! Holy fuck! Okay. Holy crap! Holy crap! Okay. So, as I was saying earlier, this game right here has been a long time coming to a lot of people that during its development, as far as I know, it looked like that there was going to be some more difficulties with the game every so often here and there, and they had to keep delaying it and all. And people weren't so really stoked about it. But I guess when it finally came out, everyone was finally happy. And I can see why. This game does look very good. It looks very beautiful. Okay, so what am I supposed to do now? The beast was far from him. Okay. Wait, you want me to, I'm just getting used to controls. Hold on. Square looks like to push something. Triangle looks jump. I mean, I guess some of the controls are about the same as, Oh, that's cool. L1 focuses on, Trico over there. Like, it's the same. The controls are about the same as, Shadow of the Colossus. That's pretty cool. I like that. Okay. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm just gonna... Oh! It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Grab the spear. Grab the spear. Remove it. Oh! Okay. Oh! 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 Oh, it's gotta look painful. Jesus! Wow, we passed out for a very long time. Okay. Kid, I'm surprised you're even still alive. Damn, you got bones of steel. Okay. Hungering? Hungering? What you looking at, big guy? Looking at that? Oh, okay, cool. Hold on. Oh, you just get up. Okay, so I don't have to hold on to a button anymore to, Hold on. I don't have to pick up. I don't have to hold on to a button anymore when I drop from a ledge. I mean, when I hang on to a ledge. Okay, I can. That's pretty cool. Okay, so here's the hardest thing. Now, here's the difficult thing. This. I'm guessing this thing does not trust us yet. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Hey. It's good. It's okay. It's okay. Here. Shh. Here. I'm bringing this to you. Oh, okay. Okay, I can see you don't trust me just yet. Okay, damn. There you go. There you go. See? Look at that. Okay, I'll walk away now. I'll walk away. There you go. There you go. See it? See, I'm helping. I'm a helpful guy. I'm friendly. There you go. See? See? Oh, you want another one? Okay, hold on. What's this? Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna take this, and I'm gonna... Don't worry, I got you. I got you, big guy. Well, I'm not gonna bring it to you by hand. I'm gonna just get it close to you, okay? I'm gonna get it close. That's what I'm gonna do. And... adi-oop! There you go, see? See? Go ahead. There you go. You know, for a giant feathered creature who probably could just kill me, you're pretty adorable. I'll give you that. Yo, you want one more, huh? I got you, buddy. I got you. All right, sir. We can crouch or oh, it's automatically okay. All right, I'm just gonna toss this. All right. Man, I gotta tell you, they picked the right kind of people to make this game. To the people who made Shadow of the Colossus and Nico. Now, Shadow of the Colossus, I played about like twice. Once on the PS2, and the other time on the PS4. And let me tell you, both times I was happily, you know, just... I just loved the game. It was pretty good. Though, it's only number two when it comes to my favorite game of all time. There you go, buddy. Now what? Oh, hey, it's okay. Oh no, you're still weak, huh? Alright, what do you want me to do? Can I get close? Here to have Sazui's appetite. No pain it could not stand. Okay, it seems to trust me more now, I guess. Can I pet you? No, I cannot. I cannot pet you yet. Okay, hold on. Where's the hurt, buddy? Yeah! Oh boy, this looks like it's not gonna end well. And here we go! Oh! Oh, buddy! Easy! Easy! Oh! Oh! No, not again! Jeez! This kid's getting thrashed and thrown about. Holy crap! It's daytime. Nice. Oh. You friendly now? Can we be friends? Hey. Okay. Oh, you are freaking massive, dude. Holy crap. All right, hold on. Alright, hold on. What if I went over this way? Daniel. Oh. It's pretty good so far. I like this. Alright, hold on. Hold on. This looks like this is probably gonna be a problem. Okay, okay. I think I see the problem, big guy. Come on, come on, little boy. There we go. Alright, hold on. Oh, he's trying to fiddle with it. I got you, buddy, okay? I got you. Every time I jump onto him, I'm always so prone to press and hold R1, like in Shadow of the Colossus. Alright. I got you, buddy. Hold on. There you go. Whoa. Oh, hey. You can do it. Come on. There you go. Now let's see that pretty face. Oh, you look so cute! Oh, hey. Oh. Whoa. Where are we going, buddy? Ooh. I think I see something up there. Is that another barrel? Alright, hold on. What if we... Alright, hold on. Here you go, Trico. Huh? Here you go. Holy crap, you take up a lot of the screen. Here you go. Oh, you want me to toss it? Oh, the camera. It's still the same of all this time. Come on. Oh, easy, Trico, easy. Oh, here, I got you. Sorry, buddy. There it is, right there, get it. It's at your feet, big guy, come on. I'll get it. There you go, boy. Actually, I've been calling you a boy all this time. I don't even know if you're a boy or a girl. Yeah, it doesn't matter. We'll call you Trico. Good job, Trico. Hey, come on, buddy. Yeah. That looks something important in there. Good job, buddy. Let's hold on. This. Oh, come on, get in there. Oh, Trico, I'll be back. Just gotta find out where this is taking me. Okay. This looks very weird. Where this is at? Okay. Okay, so can I just say something really quick? Lots of pool of water. Oh my god. Okay, let me just say something really quick. This room definitely reminds me of Shadow of the Colossus. If you guys have played Shadow of the Colossus and know the entire map very well, you'll definitely know what the heck I'm talking about. But this right here reminds me at the bottom of the tall stairwell of the Shrine of Worship in Shadow of the Colossus. Holy crap. What's this over here? And this is for decoration? Whoa. What is this? Like a statue or something? Pick up. Whoa. Okay then. Hold on, circle and move left stick. I've had to borrow it for a while. I guess that doesn't do anything. But what does this do? Oh well, let's go back and show Trico. Let's see. Back through here. Oh, there you were. Were you taking a nap, big guy? Yeah, check what I found. Oh. Okay. That is so weird. That was the most weirdest thing I've ever seen. What the?
Atune kamikak oso boy. Oun toriko no awiz in isitsuda itaratu. Atadu iya ye wedo moi. Oun toriko no ye wa.
Okay, I'm sorry, but did you just shoot lightning from your tail? Did you just shoot lightning from your tail? That is awesome! I know there's something up there. I swear to God, I think there is. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Am I just patting the feet, or... Do you not want to go that way? Is this what I'm telling him to do? Go this way? Oh, he's like, nope. Screw that, we're going this way. Yeah, I'm fine with that, buddy. Let's go. Alright, hold on. Okay, you want me to hold on. Okay. Well, I guess I gotta do it again. Hold on. Oh, okay. Now we're really getting somewhere. Oof, okay. Come on, Trico.
Atatui, Ono Obumaka. Onira Kyabeta, Ramiezi,
No, put it away. There you go. That was like a long way down. Trico, I can't get past this, can you? I'll climb on you. Camera, you seem to get out of the boy's butt. Come on. Come on. Chico, come on, buddy. Alright, hold on, I got an idea. Boy, what are you doing? Even Trico's like, what are you doing? Get off my head. Get your foot out of my eye. Do we need to do this? Whoa, hey. Do we need to do this? Yep, I say that did it. Yeah, that definitely worked. I know. Hopefully no one was saving those. Ooh, water. Yeehaw! water. Oh, okay. So that can make me go underground, underwater. That's good. Oh, Chico. Come on, buddy. Oh, do you not want to do it? Come on, buddy. I believe in you. Come on. Come on, buddy. I know, buddy, but you're going to have to get used to it. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. Come on. Do we just gotta wait for him to... Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Do it. Come on. Oh, he's gonna do it? Is he? Do I gotta keep calling him or... Come on, Trico. You gotta have to do it, man. You can do it. I believe in you. It's just water. Hold on. Well, maybe you might like it if... I have no idea what we destroyed there, but...
Anyway.
Come on, buddy!
Anyway.
I want to see you drop in this water. I want to see you jump in. Go on. Jump!
Anyway.
Come on, buddy. Come on! Oh, is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? Come on! Come on, Trico! Come on, Trico! Come on, buddy, let's go! Look, it's just water, see? Alright, here, you big baby. Come on, see? Come on. I'm not moving. I'm not moving until... I'm not gonna do anything until you jump in, buddy. But I guess you won't jump in. You leave a lot of people disappointed, Trico. You know that, right? Huh? Let's see. What do we got here? Wow, you're strong, kid. Come on, push. And... the Trico won't come in the water. I guess I'll have to motivate him. Trico, look what I've got. If you want one, you gotta, you know, jump in the water. Please don't fall in. God. Come on, buddy. Is he gonna do it? Come on, you know you want it. If you want it, you gotta jump in. Hey, there you are, buddy. Good job. There you go. There it is. If you can get it. I don't even know if you can. Oh, look at you. Oh, you got it? There you go. See? This water's not so bad, is it? Come on. Let's go. I think it's this way. Okay. Trico, looks like you're gonna have to jump for us. Okay, then! That was not what I was expecting. Wow. Good job, Trico. Good job. There you go. There you go. That's all you need, it's just love, huh? I got you, buddy. Come on. Let's keep going. Yeah, still got a long road ahead of us. What are you doing, kid? Kid, what are you doing? Also, we made it out. Wait, how's Trico gonna get through? Alright, I guess we gotta do this on our own. Can we fall down or... Wait, what's... What the? Whoa! Ho ho ho, look at you! Oh. That looks like a long way up.
Tizi, Otetara Lastuzi, Ara Castacar, Inokia, Ataduro Kutuzi, Yanomot Katunek, Aokuzi.
The nest. That doesn't sound very good on my part, probably. I don't even know. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Oh, hell no! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh! Oh god, no! Oh! Oh, please don't tell me I have to deal with stuff with heights. Oh god. Oh god, I can't. Ah. Oh my god, this game. This game is gonna give me so much fucking trouble. Oh. It's very well made, I'm not gonna lie. But oh my god. Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna leave it off here. If you like what you saw... Oh, Trico, don't push me over, man. Aw. If you like what you saw, leave a like. Comment! Yeah. Oh, Trico! Leave a like. Leave a comment. Share this with your friends. Subscribe for more. I hope to do like a let's play of this. Probably get to the end. By the way, I also want to say thanks for some little support that I got from some people in the For Honor story mode. I know it was my first Let's Play, and I'm not really that known on YouTube yet, but it was very nice to have some people to give me some support as it is. Anyway, so thanks, guys. And I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody.